Alright, ho ho ho, it's Christmas Eve. We're gonna try to press on here. The sun is shining. It's still raining in my heart, though. That's just a song lyric. It's not raining in my heart, really. It's cold. It's still cold. It says 8 degrees here, 20 mile an hour wind, so we're only at negative 12 now. I'm at 100% water. 116% water. My bladder is filling rapidly in game, not in real life. We're gonna go back. I'm gonna take this car around the corner, I think. We're gonna try to loot this other building. If I can get my car started. It's cold out here. TikTok, time is of the essence here, so I'm gonna make the most of it. Let's see if there's any puppets over here. There should be a hole in this fence right there. So we'll park right up here. And I am trying to sweat this out. What I am gonna do. Let's get out of the car. And I'll build me a bonfire here. Oh, there's a beeper. I hear him. I thought it was a wolf at first, but no, it's a beeper. It's a beeper wolf. Slightly warm. That's good. What I'm going to do here is I'm actually going to take this ghillie top off is what my plan is. And then I'll put the hat on right here. And that's 3 heat from the ghillie top. I'm gonna take that off and put it right there. It's a good spot for it. And then I'm gonna wear this hat because it takes up a lot less room in the inventory. Hear that beeper? Oh boy. Oh boy. All right, let's see what's doing here. 47% on the bladder. I probably should put this crate back in. If we have a server reset or some bullshit, I don't want to lose that crate. I don't want to lose any of my crates. Oh, there's one on me. I hear him crunching. There must have been another one inside the fence there. The two I just shot are not beepers. One was a heavy and one was a light one. When you go through the fence on the other side, you can jump up. I can't remember if I can jump up here or not. Oh shit, he's there close somewhere. There he is. What's up? That's a light one. I'm not taking those bullets. They're only like 8%. But I know there's a beeper down here. I could go research the buildings that I've already searched, but I'm not gonna do that. And we're not taking any nuts or bolts. I'm most concerned about that beeper. Case, we're gonna open these doors outward and we'll climb up on top of the door. There's a beeper I heard. Right there. We'll see if we can get it. Yeah! He killed those other two that were standing next to him. This is bad. Let's see if I can outrun him. I can run pretty fast. Yeah! How do you like me now? There. I wanted to shoot him when he was next to the door, but I was afraid the blast would get me. Now I'm gonna have to reload. I'll shoot and then reload. Oh. Oh, I've got a jam! I can take them one at a time, even two at a time sometimes, but like I mentioned before, you get three or more, got you trapped where they beat you into a corner or up against a wall or some shit. It's bad news bears. There's so many puppets down here. Alright, so let's take the pistol in hand, and I'm going to reload. I think I've got a stuck bullet. And let's reload these while we're at it. I realize this is 80% ammo, which means that there's a 20% chance that I can have a mechanical failure, give or take. Bad round, gun doesn't work right, whatever. And then let's fix the pistol while we're at it. And we'll repair the baseball bat, which is silly, but that's what we're doing. Try to continue to attack me. There was a metric shit ton of give him the old double tap. See if there's any of them creeping around here. All right, I'll search. Look at all the bodies. Alright, take some of that money. Those are 8% bullets. Those were there from before. Very dangerous. Very dangerous. I'm actually surprised that that beeper didn't blow up when I was up on top of that door. I'm not going to take that drum. I can only fix it up to 50%. And I just found two other drums for the AK, which that's going to be on my list of things to find. We will take this 338 suppressor because I can fix that up. I'm not going to do it right now, but I can fix that up and it will sell for about $300, $350, somewhere in that neighborhood. This is all shit here. I'm probably not gonna search that, but I will climb up here. I think I will. Is that a beeper? Right out there. Hit him. He's down. That's not a beeper, though. I thought maybe it was. I couldn't tell against the snowy background. I thought maybe I heard one, but I'll check these boxes. Yeah. I'm gonna actually shut that. Let's start over here this time. No nails. Now if they come in after me, they're gonna have to come in through those doors, and hopefully they'll make enough noise that I can hear them. Take that weapon cleaning kit. Hell yeah, we will. That's good. So far we found an airplane kit and a weapon cleaning kit. Alright, and we'll search. Did I search those? I didn't. Did I? Yeah. Screwdriver. Screwdrivers are still worth it. Currently. Gas mask? Yeah. That takes up four. Let's equip that. For right now, I may change that out. I'll take this mag just in case I find some 9mm. I'll load it in there. Or two mags. Fucking brass knuckles. If I find out. Ooh. Hello. Another airplane repair kit. Wow. All right, like I said, those are worth roughly $1,000 a piece. I'll take that 5.56. Yep, see, here's the bullets. We'll load that up. And that waste bag, I'll probably take that. I think I will. Pretty good loot so far. Okay, I searched that one. The gas mask is one heat, I think. I think it's pretty good. No more bobby pins. Watching out the door in case one sees me. The good thing is I pulled most of them. That shotgun shells. If I find some more shotgun shells, I'll come back, but not for three. Why? Okay, fine. I should have picked up that other one. Oh, it put. Oh, that's why, because it put that pistol in there. No, 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 no. We're doing it. Okay. Ooh, tactical pants. Those would be good for my snow outfit if I put that together. bayonet. If that'll fit, we'll take that. 10 out of 10 barbed wire. We don't find that very often. Let's put it in the shirt if it'll go. Fuck those. Birdshot. They're just shit. Hello, bullets. 74%. We'll go ahead and load those in this mag. That's the idea. Wow, it even loaded them all. Amazing. All right, and I need another lockpick here. These little red screwdrivers rather than using our yellow and black. Yeah, we want that. 9x39 ammo at 80% armor piercing, no less. For my ASVAL and VSS. There's some puppets right there. Those guys are getting dangerously close. You can get up on top of these pop machines, but they can jump up. Oh shit! That was a beeper. I did not count on that beeper. D0, of course there's a cargo drop here. Real friendly. There he went. He lost his damn mind. This is not great use of space, but we're doing it. I've said before, I'm like, where are all these screwdrivers coming from? Well, I'll tell you. It's 30 rounds I've gone through here. Jumpsuit Tetris. All right, let me put that up there. That one needs to be topped off. Yeah, just one round. I think that one can be topped off as well. Okay, that's good. All right, now we'll put this back in. Open this up. And I should have enough room to put these toolboxes in. And I do. Pretty handy, I think. Oh, and that pistol can go in here. No, no. may not be the best use of my space, but whatever. Alright, and I think she might have to pee again. And I should be in recovery from the radiation. She's almost recovered. That takes a while. It takes a while. Oh, I've dropped my mushroom. I can eat cornflakes and milk. Let's just, let's drink. Okay, sorry. You can't drink with a gas mask on. I don't know if you're aware of that. Let's just do this. We'll take that little guy right there, and we'll take this gas mask and put it right there. I like it. I looted most of that. Let's go get that cargo drop. I doubt I'm going to get any body armor from there, but I have a hard time passing it up. We just need to go straight south. I should be able to see the smoke here pretty quick. One thing that's nice about being up here in the snow is you can usually see the cargo drops pretty well. Because I'm so close, there may be a bunch of puppets out here that spawned in. It doesn't look like this time. I think this is a pretty fresh one. We're gonna find out. Yeah, she's a freshie. Alright. Now, let's go ahead and get out our bobby pins. Now we can use this screwdriver because I put all the other ones away. 3 gold locks, that just made it worth it. That's 1500 bucks there. You fucker. And the night vision, that was worth it. Good drop so far. Gun's worth about 500 ish, or it was. Buckshot's worth another 300, probably, the two of them. Gilly Bottoms. That's worth 700, or it was. Nice. Rebar cutter. We're going to pick up the gloves, and we're going to pick up the electrical kit. They're worth about 150 on the electrical. Gloves are worth like 50 to 75, somewhere in there. Oh, you fucker. I think I'm not going to get this one. God damn it. Oh, you know why? No, we already got a gun kit, didn't we? So what is in there that's so important? Birthday cake, I bet. Nothing! Absolutely nothing. That's funny. 1691 on the fame points. Oh, you know what else I need to do? When I type in all caps, it means more. We do have a couple players on right now. I could go deliver some Christmas presents, but I'm not. I think there's a good chance I'll play tomorrow, so I'll do it on Christmas. If somebody else wants to do it prior to me doing it, that's their business. Watch out for that tree, George. Should be plenty of room up here to put stuff in. I can put another pistol up here later. So yeah, that was good loot. I can put that piece of shit up here. Let's do this. I have a plan. Oh, almost have a plan. I got 6 charges left on that screwdriver. Yeah, okay. Let's eat a piece of that mushroom. Eat a piece of irradiated mushroom. Perfect. All right, I've got time. Let's go back up there, but we're going to go to a different spot to try to raid a warehouse or two. Yeah, when they drop them right there in my backyard, I have a hard time passing. There's puppets down here, so... Oh, wait a minute. Oh, no, I took it out. Okay, I didn't remember taking the shotgun. I do things so fast sometimes. I didn't remember taking it out. could be a puppet down here along this wall. How about a beeper? Fuck. I haven't looted this one in a while, and I want to. Where's the gap? I might not be able to get up there. What I'd like to do is activate the beeper. I don't want him to come through the door, but I want him to come over, activate, and then blow these guys up. If he could just do that, that'd be very helpful. But on this side, it seems like the beepers, or the puppets, come through the wall. And I don't know if I can jump up there or not. I can't remember. We definitely need to thin the herd a little bit. So that means that fucker has come through the wall or something. Where the fuck is he? I was just getting ready to jump over there too. Whoa. We'll find out in a minute when he loses his damn mind. Where is he? He's got to be right there on the other side of that wall. He must be right on the other side of that wall. Matter of fact, I'm just going to back the fuck up here. I'd say he's right there on the other side of that wall. We're gonna try this. Yeah. Okay. I don't think I have any more bullets to reload, do I? Because time is of the essence, we're only going to search this one. Nope, 17% bullets, we're not taking them. We're not in that bad of shape yet. Usually the puppets don't have very good ammo. But they do have 100 bucks. Alright, this... There may be a puppet around the corner. Or two. There's another beeper. He's lost his mind. Okay, now that one, he went to the spot where the beeper blew up. Now, this is not a very good spot for me to escape. This is a kind of a nasty point here. Because I don't have... my only hope is that I can outrun them. But, I think in this warehouse you can climb up on top of the crates. Now, you know why I reloaded? I'll tell you. I may not make it out of here alive. It's pretty rough. One over there by the red truck. I'm gonna see if I can just avoid him. But getting out of here is tough. And that's one of the reasons I don't loot this area very often. Okay. So you can get up on top of the truck, but I think... I think the puppets can also now get up on top of the truck. That one right there with the snow mound in front of it, I know they definitely can. Alright, I might be able to pull this off. Ooh, a Geiger counter. A real one. A good one. 61%. And you can, or at least I was able to previously... Yeesh! Fix that up with the toolbox. This mask is good. Dick cheese! Tracksuit. Let's wait on that. Motorcycle jacket in gray. Sewing kit. I figure you work this hard to get in here, you ought to get something decent. I'm not going to take the little saw, although I do like it. Corn hat. There's a police sweater, which is a 2. So we're taking that. That's essentially the police version of the tactical sweater. So, not super great loot here, but it's okay. Now, what I'm trying to figure out is how to get the fuck out of here and stay alive. I need a hole in the fence. I don't loot this place very often, and the reason is you get stuck in here. Oh, that was lucky. I thought that was my last round, I really did. But they detect you from 75 meters now, roughly. We talked about that in some previous videos. The puppets were detecting you from like 50 meters. Now it's further away. 5 meg, but I can only repair it to 50%. Nothing? Rude. No. Okay, I got some coming here. Whoa, shit! She jumped clear over. Oh, shit! I got no more mags. I got no more mags to reload. I went through all the mags. I'm going right into the lion's den here. I have a plan, though. You can run faster. I'm at 76%. I got beat up a little bit. I got no ammo, I don't think. Wow. Well, I'm gonna let that heal on its own. Let's repair my stuff. Where'd I get hit? I got hit right in the old raincoat. Raincoat takes a beating. Oh boy. Where's my metabolism? Oh god. Somebody sent me some Christmas pictures, or a Christmas picture. What did it say? Okay. So, let me have a painkiller. Boy, I'm out of bullets. Let's eat that last painkiller. I don't know what I don't know where this absent father is in the vicinity. I don't even know where it's sitting. I think that's a game glitch. I've never seen Absent Father spawn in up here. Oh, that's my Absent Father. Okay. It's down here. In my inventory. Okay, I'm like, I have never seen that before. It's in my inventory. Everyone remain calm. We'll go put this stuff in the car. What should I do now? I think I'm gonna have to get the bow and arrow out. I'm quite limited on my firepower here. Well, hold on. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Yeah, talk to me. I think we can make this work. It's going to be close, but I think I can do it. I saw it on a cartoon once. I think I can do it. I was going to go to the bow. I sure as fuck don't want to go blasting away with that shotgun, if I can help it. Of course I don't have room for that Geiger counter. Wrong one. That's what we got. I had the bow and all these arrows. It takes a while. Where are we at on that? 97%. Let's just trot down there. Okay. Trot. Don't run. 1,697 fame points. Where does it all end? Where's the cap? This is the one I want to go into. Down here. Oh, fuck. Well. We are working on pistol skill. That's not all bad. Boy, there's a bunch down there. God dang it, there's a bunch of puppets down there. How much time do I have? Not a lot. I'll search this dude as he rolls down the hill. That's funny. 18%. Even as badly as I want that ammo, I'm not taking it. I could pull ammo out of other mags, join it, get a higher percentage, but... Where's this other dude I shot down here? Can he slide down the hill? How many guys am I going to have to kill just to get in? And there are going to be, there's a beeper that can spawn over here on the other side of the wall. This is where you jump up right here. There we go. And let's get over here so that if, when they see me, they have nothing to jump up on. All right, I've got to kill 1, 2, 3, 4 at least. Yeah. beeper's on the other side of this wall over there. I know if I jump down to loot these guys, he's gonna see me. Maybe let's do this. There's the guy that I shot previously. If we can get out of earshot and eyesight and all that. Sneak up on me. It's all dangerous. All right, this is where we want to try to get our body armor. And I see some. That's two blacks. Ooh, ghillie wrap. It is body armor. It's not quite what I was looking for, but I was pretty sure I'd find some here. Let's see what else we got for body armor over here. I think we're gonna equip that one and then we'll repair it. And there goes our toolbox. It's at 98%. Okay, so I was pretty sure that I would find some body armor over here, which I did. There's a tactical jacket. All right, let's equip that. And then we'll repair it. And yeah, see the tactical jacket we can put in 2.8 kilograms. You can only put 2 kilograms in this motorcycle jacket. I don't think I'm going to take the helmet. Pants, maybe. I'm not going to repair those just yet. I think the bulletproof vest takes up a lot of room in inventory. Look at that, you can't even fit it in the military quiver. That's why you need to wear it. Alright, there's a drum. We're taking that. 50 BMG. Yep, we'll take that. 20 out of 20. Buckshot. The 1911 mags, I think we'll leave that. What is that? Oh, okay, that's the mag. 20 out of 20 birdshot. I'll take it, I guess. Take that one. Ooh, another tactical jacket in gray. All right. Ooh, yeah, that's what we want. All right, and then we'll load up this mag. I was pretty sure there was going to be some decent loot down here, but you got to fight to get it. And for your right to party. do that. That's some 81% 5.56 tracers. Alright, we should be able to get out. There's a holster. I'll take that for right now. I may end up dropping that. I do know why I'm taking them, because I'm a loot goblin, that's why. Alright, that makes this a little bit better. Okay, I searched all that. I'm going to be set on drums here in a minute. Ah, there we go. In case I got to fight my way out, that's good. That'll fit exactly another mag. Yeah, this is one of the better sheds, if you will, to get into to loot. You got to get in, but you can jump over the fence to get out. Like I said, there's a beeper right there on the other side. All right. Boy, I don't know if I want that or not. That holster. I guess for now. Take it. Why don't we just take two holsters while we're at it? I don't have a lot of firepower be able to fight these guys if they're gonna be mean to me. But I generally can outrun them. Generally, I'm not going to search those guys. Okay, one to the left, one to the right. That one hasn't seen me yet. Why will that not go? Oh, are we gonna have a... Okay, see? Oh, that was an error. See, it said there was 10? And there was 20 in there. That's what I thought. Well, okay. This guy hasn't seen me yet. If I can sneak over here. A day for holsters or what? Should we count ourselves fortunate and just get the fuck out of here? I kind of tend to think maybe that's what we do. I got body armor. It wasn't quite the body armor that I wanted, but here, let's do this. Well, it was $33, I'm gonna say that is all right. And a lead plate. Wherever we can stick that in. I thank you. You hear that beeper again. You know what? We're not going to push this any further. But what we will do... How's that for a parting shot? Whoop! No, thank you. Did he make it through? I knew it was dangerous. Let's see if we can watch him blow up. I'll pull him over here to the fence. Which is good. Alright, I see him though. He's right there by that dumpster. He lost his damn mind. So yeah, you can actually snake a round or two through the fence if you do it right. It doesn't always work. I killed off most of these bad guys down here, right? I need to eat that mushroom, whatever's left of it. All right, so I got a tactical jacket, two tactical jackets actually, and some ammo. The 50 BMG will probably sell pretty good. Repair these holsters, I guess. That's probably not the best use of my sewing kits. Why not? I was happy to get that body armor back up to 98%. That's pretty good. But yeah, if you want to level up, especially if you bring a couple people down here. Let's see if I don't know if I can hit that dude from here, but we're going to try. Nope. The fence is sucking it up. Now let's see if I can get an angle on him. Right there. Yeah, I got him. They generally spawn back in pretty quickly down here. I'm actually surprised that they haven't. Let's see. Two mags left. There's a partial mag. That's not gonna help. That will actually go. Ah. I wish I hadn't done that. But okay. Could you please put the last round in there? I mean, is it too much to ask? All right, you know, it's 12:30. I might still be able to accomplish some short-term goals that I had here in the house. I just went from 17:12 to 17:13 fame points. Not really sure what all happened there. I just think it's gameplay. Is what moved me up the point that time. Yeah, let's just do this. You know what? I'm gonna destroy that. And what I'm gonna do, I'll just quit here. We've been going a little over an hour. And I'll stop here and I'm gonna go hide my car. All right? So, I'll put you guys on the stream ending or whatever. Stream. There we go. I thank you very much for watching. Let's do this. Let's see what she looks like with the body armor on. Let's do this. Go to the main menu and we'll force the log out. Then we'll see what she looks like. Ooh, that body armor. Yeah, that's all right. She's got the raincoat on. It'd probably look better without the raincoat. And with her hair down and whatever, but anyway, I've got to pee in real life. So we're just gonna end this one here. Thank you for watching. If I don't have to work overtime, I'll be back on Christmas, which is tomorrow, I hope. And if anybody's on, maybe give them some Christmas presents. I don't know. If another admin does it, fine. And we'll see you on the next one, whenever that may be. Thank you.